Pacers are so good in that category as well. Still waiting on our first bench points for the Bucks.
Got the athletic topping off his feet. Oh my goodness.
Oh wow.
He's worked on that extensively with Josh Oppenheimer.
The double, the third of the season for Giannis.
Got a bunch of low cuts and he's got the ball too.
Down here at home. It's a place where they have won the last 15 straight.
Boston's the second game of the season.
Here too long. Defense has a chance to adjust.
McConnell beat Hayes.
Yeah, he's got a chance.
Sent from behind the arc. He was 0-for-3 on Monday night. McConnell gets inside and sees him in his fifth year. He's only averaging 3 points per game and he has three. As here's McConnell.
Yes. Able to get himself in position to get some easy one.
McConnell really putting the pressure on,
sure
on Young. 6 points last year. He's at 15 points this year and a strong candidate for most improved play. Good read. Toppin. McConnell. To Boston. Like Indiana having their way at home tonight. They lead Utah 114-88.
The break could come in time for the staff to get a chance to take a look at how to do some things differently.
One thing the Boston's always going to do, they're either going to have Tatum or Brown on the floor. Here's McConnell with the bat.
Push it up.
This is second unit led by McConnell. He's got six. They've got 17 of Indiana's 29 points. This is down 11. Trailed by one at the quarter. Reverse layup by McConnell. Porzingis had 8 first half points. He has 10. McConnell back the other way. McConnell ducks inside, chased by Porzingis. And he got him again. Brown is 3 of 4. They are 12 of 24. And look, who got game and shot clock as we wind down the third quarter.
Right there,
McConnell.
If there's a game ball, then that's who deserves it. Because that's just the kind of thing he did. But that was a good defense.
Michael Malone in Denver prior to taking over Washington. McConnell. Well, he hit a big shot Monday night.
He sure did, just about like that. I mean, he made that one.
McConnell uses the screen, splits the defense, gets inside and on the left side. For the Pacers, that's giving up offensive rebounds.
That's what the Pacers do.
Pacers started the third quarter on a 10-0 run. Look at that. It would be great to see Buddy get on track.
He's going to need him. Pacers throwing the post.
On the left hand. Again, Trey can get that shot anytime he wants because the big is not coming out to help.
C.J. McConnell shoots and scores through. Finds Mathurin. Ben against Patty. Back to T.J. Little pop shot from the baseline.
He loves that little shot.
Indiana is now up to 85%. First game here, they're at 66% tonight. McConnell gets it.
McConnell is not a good three-point shooter. He's only made one this season. In the lane, though, he can float it up and float it in.
Just 28 points. That's a good defensive effort to start the game. And then you also shot 65% from the field offensively, so you're getting good looks, getting in the paint.
Shepard feeds a pass inside. Inside off the glass. You know, I hope coaches around the league are taking notice of this performance over the last 15 games or so this week. In the East. And the Jazz go back to back again at home.
Indiana Pacers going to work right there. DJ McConnell baseline, a little too easy. Shot clock now down to 6. Look at De'Aaron trying to pressure TJ. TJ gets to the paint, bucket. TJ McConnell
on that trip to the free throw line.
Free throw shooting has been an Achilles heel for Sacramento as TJ McConnell. How many times is this guy going to get?
Great opportunity for people to see him play at a high level.
Here's TJ McConnell. High.
When you get downhill and you're dealing with getting into the paint and the spin action and all that, is McConnell again. And you've got
14 in double figures here in the first half.
Man.
Jumper, Kings get a stop. He's playing well at both ends.
Kings looking to get another stop. T.J. McConnell. Murray with the hammer time on the inside.
Keegan Murray is becoming a dunk machine.
Yes.
I'm saying it right now.
Benedict Matthews looking to get downhill. Met by a brick wall, but finds a cutting. Walker pursues him outside of the paint. Heald had a notion. McConnell has a step, scoops and scores.
1-2 for Book, who's 10-10 the line on Friday night with McConnell. Turner, a two-time block champ.
McConnell goes inside against Jackson and got it. 10 of those are in this quarter.
Guys, I said Caldwell Pope came alive along with Michael Porter Jr.
McConnell in.
Nobody could get back.
McConnell gets underneath and scores.
Relatively new. And playing without caliber.
And McConnell got it.
He didn't even help him.
This is down by 11. McConnell gets to the rim, lays it in.
He's out of gas. Even when he was in bed, I can't imagine he slept much because his mind had to stay active.
That's McConnell again.
Oh, a dozing pace. Yeah. And then the next thing you know, he strikes.
Here's McConnell, hits a three. Come with another rebound. That's his sixth. McConnell.
Baseline. You can run after the basket, but once there's a violation, you can't run. And Rick made sure everybody knew about that.
Shot clock at 7. McConnell jumps it in.
That's a big one because the offense is starting to get it over.